Next in line, please.
My big brother says this is the best film of the year. So I bought the film's latest merchandise. The official glow-in-the-dark crew t-shirt. The director-issued mountain zombie action figure with scab-blasting action. And the appropriate headwear with poseable arms.
Next in line.
That's me!
Hey, Edward. I thought I heard the birthday boy. Well, technically, it's not your birthday till tomorrow. Anyway, happy birthday! Tomorrow! You know, the day after today?
Sir, we have a small situation here.
Yeah, I know. Who let a monkey in the projection booth?
No, sir, this film is rated BB for big boys only.
Yeah, big deal.
Sir, Commander Hoo-Ha takes this rule very seriously, and the punishment for not enforcing it is, well, unspeakable.
Lampus, for not following the rules, no more Milky Wilkie for you! Ever!
Clinkman, this camper is banned from the movie!
What?
Wise decision, sir. He'll have to watch something more age-appropriate.
Yes, of course. We can't have him watching something he's not emotionally ready for.
Not ready?
Young man, I mean little boy, tonight you will enjoy one of my personal favorites, Mr. Cotton Goes to Bubble Land.
Lazlo!
You monster! Take that! And that! And that!
Oh my goodness, no more scabs!
Yes, many scabs!
Mr. Cotton said howdy to all his neighbors in Bubble Land.
Pass the bite-sized marshmallows, please, Alvin.
Edward.
I love this part.